Yes.
वहाँ जो यू नो मैं थिंकिंग अबाउट यू नो शिला भक्ति और ठाकुर भजन.
Yes.
And this is a whole mystery to me about this Nityananda Tattva, Janava Mata Tattva, and Ananga Manjari Tattva.
Yeah.
And why at the end was it so much emphasized by him, this, you know, approaching Nityananda and Janava Mata? Many times he mentioned this. And this connection with Ananga Manjari. If there's Rup Manjari, then, you know, what is the connection of Ananga Manjari also coming in and, you know, being a follower of that camp or, you know?
Yeah.
That's yes. always been a consideration, yes. I mean, thought.
Yes. That's a wonderful question. So, even Maharaj and me, we discussed this.
Achha.
When he came to Puri. You were there? No.
No, no.
No, you were not there. He was talking about Indradas Prabhu. Indradas Prabhu openly said that he had felt attraction to Ananga Manjari's camp.
Yes.
So, Maharaj asked me what is. So actually, as you must be knowing, there are 64 mahantas in Gaur Leela, which are corresponding to 64 gopis in Krishna Leela, which are 8 sakhis and each has 8 manjaris.
Yes.
So there are 64 in Krishna Leela. So these become 64 mahantas in Gaur Leela. So, we have a light here? No.
Yes.
Back fine, I think it's become very dark. Is it okay?
Yes.
Okay. So, Lalita Sakhi's main servitor is Rupa Manjari. And Vishakha Sakhi's main servitor is Rati Manjari. That's Raghunath Das Goswami. Ananga Manjari is in the camp of Lalita Sakhi only. I have to check the list of the 64 Manjaris. But if I remember correctly, Ananga Manjari is not a leader of one of the Sakhis. I think she... Lalita's camp, one of the 8 Manjaris of Lalita Sakhi,
yeah.
Along with Rupa Manjari.
Yes.
Because Ananga Manjari is the younger sister of Radharani.
Yes.
Do you know that? So, Bhakti Vinod Thakur. If you read his Sharanagati song book, in that there is a song known as Siddhi Lalsa.
Yes.
If you read Siddhi Lalsa, you will understand, I think it's also described in Navdeep Bhavatarang, that he was sitting in Swanand Sukhad Kunj in Radha Kund, you know, next to Radha Kund.
Yes.
And he heard Krishna's flute. At that time, he fully manifested his form as a Manjari, Navadasi. New. He called himself New Manjari, Navadasi. So, at that time, he was waiting for further further guidance on how to approach Radharani in his Manjari Bhav. So, at that time, Ananga Manjari, she came. Because Ananga Manjari is like the commander of Radha Kund in one way, like Raghunath Das Goswami is in this Gaur Leela, in Krishna's Leela, Ananga Manjari is like, because her groove is right in the center of Radha Kund,
yes, yes.
16 petal lotus, and
yes.
And Radha and Krishna have to go there after taking bath,
yes.
In Radha Kund every day. So Ananga Manjari is yes.
Sri Ananga Manjari is having a very chief position because
yeah.
Radha Kund being right in the center.
Yeah, yes.
Okay.
And Radha Kund's Leela are the highest Leelas where the Manjaris experience the highest happiness. Because in Radha Kund's Leela, even Sadhana Siddha gopis are not allowed. You know that? sadhana siddha gopis, even after we become siddhas, if we become siddhas by sadhana, it will be very difficult even in the Nitya Leela for us to witness Radha Kund's pastime, unless one has a connection with one of the very deep connection with the Nitya Siddha Manjaris.
Yes.
In the Rasa Leela in the night in Vamshivata and in Vrindavan Vamshivata, in Bhandirvan Vamshivata, and in Govardhan, that Shyam Kutir, wherever the Rasalila is occurring, there are different 8 yoga pitas where the Rasalila is occurring. So wherever this is occurring, sadhana siddha gopis are allowed there. In all kinds of rishi charis, muni charis, they also left their bodies during the Rasalila.
Yes.
So, but Radha Kunda's Leela, only the highest are allowed, because Radha and Krishna are experienced the highest parkiya bhav there. I mean, the Adiruddha, Madanakya, Mahabhava and the Manjaris. So, even after being a Siddha, I mean, Yashoda and Nanda Maharaj are not, Radha Kund is not approachable to even Yashoda, you know, because she is on the level of Anurag, and then the Gopis are in Bhav and Radha is in Mahabhav. Like, there are 7 levels of Prema. When Yashoda goes up to Anurag only, she can't go up to Bhav and Mahabhav in the 7 levels. Because after Radha in Madhurya, Yashoda is the greatest devotee of Lord Krishna. In Yashoda's prema is even higher than Nanda Maharaj's prema. Yashoda is the highest in Vatsalya. Nobody can ever cross her. So
Ananga Manjari being,
yes,
special position.
So Ananga Manjari's special position is that Bhaktivinoda Thakur was approached by Anang Manjari. She lifted her hand and she took Kamala Manjari. 12 and a half year old gopi, Bhaktivinoda Thakur is Kamala Manjari. And her dress is full of stars, Taravali. And so I think Anang Manjari may be the Yutheshwari. Bhaktivinoda Thakur has not told this directly. Because in Manjari's camp also there is Upamanjari, there are further groups.
Yes.
Like 8 Manjaris have to Sakhis, like each Manjari has further 8 Upamanjari. I mean, that's how we are going to join that Leela. So Bhaktivinoda Thakur is in the camp of Ananga Manjari. And Ananga Manjari is in the camp of Rupa Manjari.
Okay.
So
that's
what?
The
yeah.
Okay.
So what happened is Ananga Manjari, she took her Bhaktivinoda Thakur's hand and she took her, Kamala Manjari, and took her to Rupa Manjari. And Rupa Manjari, very happy and very pleased to see Kamala Manjari, she took her to Lalita Sakhi. Lalita was very happy. Lalita introduced her to Radharani. And he had direct audience of the Lord in his Siddha Deha. So that is what he experienced in Swananda Sukhad Kunja. I think it's one of the most riverable places of in our Dhara, that Swananda Sukhad Kunja place in Radha Kunda. Where Bhaktivinoda Thakur, backside is Vrishabhanu Kund, and other places are there.
Swananda Sukhad Kund in
Radha Kund.
Where the photographs of Siddhanta Saraswati Thakur.
Yeah, yeah. It is such a riverable place that Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati said, I am not qualified to stay here.
Yeah.
I will stay in Govardhan and I'll come and serve here. I'll clean this Swananda Sukhad Kund.
I felt their presence very strong.
Yeah, yes.
When I went there, both the acharyas,
yeah,
son and father,
yeah, yeah,
I felt them very strong.
Yes. So,
just like how we say,
and because yes. Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati, I mean, this is very confidential,
yes,
because it's being recorded, but
yes.
Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati, being Nayanamani Manjari,
yes.
he is not in the camp of Kamala Manjari. That is why Bhaktivinoda Thakur told him to take Diksha from Gaur Kishore Das Bhavati. Because he is in the camp of Gaur Kishore Das Babaji.
The Yutheshwari, leader.
Gaur Kishore Das Babaji is described as Guna Manjari,
yes.
But Gopal Bhatta Goswami is also described as Guna Manjari.
Yes.
So Gaur Kishore Das Babaji has another spiritual form. So obviously they are in that group. And I cannot say further because there is no praman for all this.
Yes.
And I can't.
Yes.
So, but Bhakti Siddhant Saraswati Siddhadeha we know as Nayana Mani Manjari.
Yes.
Nayana Manjari.
And he's not in the same camp as Bhakti.
Yeah, of course they are.
Of course, they're interlinked.
Yeah, he's his guru and
yes.
Because these Siddha Purushas, they know. The Siddha Deha of the disciples. You know, so they, even if they approach for Diksha, they will guide him to his direct Yutheshwari, to direct his group leader, to take Diksha.
But as a father, he could have initiated his son. That's
yeah,
what you're
saying. Yes. No, no. And he is Kamala Manjari, obviously he was qualified to initiate his son. Of course, he sent him in the pretext that he is illiterate, you will not become proud, you are
yes,
very learned
yes, yes.
scholar. But there is an esoteric reason also.
Esoteric.
To just like Gadadhar accepted from Pundarik Vidyanidhi, who is Vrishabhan. You know, there is a connection in the Nitya Leela, that connection is repeated in the...
That is respected here,
yeah,
explained.
Yes. And Srinivas Acharya... He was searching for his Gurudev and Jiva Goswami said, I will not give you, you have to go to Gopal Bhatta Goswami. Because Gopal Bhatta Goswami, yeah, Srinivas Acharya is, I think, Mani Manjari. Yes. So he is in the camp of Guna Manjari, Gopal Bhatta Goswami. So Jiva Goswami did not give, I think it's Lavang Manjari. So, your questions brought this out. Nobody asked me this type of questions, so I don't give this type of answers.
Just a small question.
Is this related?
It's related.
Okay.
So, like you say, Yathayata Gaur Patara Vinde, Vinde the Bhakti Katam.
Yes.
Remembrance of Gaura and worship to him will bring about the love for Srimati Radha.
Yes.
Is the same for Nityananda and Ananga Manjari? Yathayata Nityananda Patara Vinde.
Yes. This is the second part of your question. How to connect Nityananda Prabhu with...
Yes, yes. Or should we connect?
In Chaitanya Bhagavat, because Vrindavan Das Thakur is in Sakyabhav, so he brought about the Sakya Bhav of Nityananda Prabhu.
Yes.
But if you read... unko pick up karna.
Is there a mute button?
Okay.
Aaj I've lost the Bharat Bhai.
Ah, okay, now you know the way.
I know the
yes.
No.
So, but in Chaitanya Charitamrita, there are special places. If you read very carefully, one will see that when Gaura is relishing Madhurya Bhav, Nita is standing at a distance, folding his hands, and Nityananda Prabhu is appreciating that Madhurya Bhav. He does not participate in that Madhurya Bhav,
yes.
But he has a full understanding, he has a full relish of that Madhurya Bhav. So, that is why Sarvabhauma Bhattacharya also confirms Nityananda Prabhu among his 108 names. He says, Radhika Mantra Do Vibhu.
Yes.
Radhika Mantra. So Nitai actually gives Radha's mantra. There are some Babajis and some Sahajiyas who feel, or even among our, I mean, Gaudiya Vaishnavas, among our Dhara, they feel that Nityananda Prabhu cannot give us Madhurya. But that is totally contradictory to Narottam Das Thakur's statement. Narottam Das Thakur says, Heno Nitai Vine. So, Nitaira Karuna Habe, Braje Radha Krishna Pabe. And even Krishnadas Kaviraj, he is a Manjari. He attained Radha Krishna because of Nityananda Prabhu's direction in Chaitanya Charitam.
But even in the form of Balrama, he can give all the...
Yes, exactly, yes. He will not participate, but he can send other souls into Madhurya. And he himself, I mean, this is also it's a very internal realization of mine. I mean, it is not described in any scriptures.
Yes.
But he appreciates and he relishes Madhurya from far via his consort Janva, who is Ananga Manjari. So when Janva comes to Nitai, and when Janva and Nitai are together, Nityananda Prabhu gets a glimpse into Madhurya via Janva. He is in other places, he is there in Shantaras, he is the dham itself, he is Sandini Shakti, he is Balaram Nityananda. In the form of the Lord's clothes, in Shantabhav, he is always there. In Dasya Bhav, he is there. In Sakya Bhav, he is the Sakha, you know, of Krishna and Gauranga and
Vatsal. Only the later part of the life.
That is here. In Bhauma.
In Prakat Leela.
In Bhauma Leela. But in the Nitya Leela, they are never separated. They are together in the divine yoga pit in Eka Chakra. Janva and Vasudha are standing beside him. And he is eternally relishing that. In fact, Janva and Vasudha, they stay in Navadvip also, Leela. When Gaura is with Vishnu Priya and Lakshmi Priya, Nita is with Janva and Vasudha. Eternally in Navadvip Leela.
Yes. So Nityananda, yes,
so Nityananda Prabhu,
yes,
is relishing Janva. He is appreciating the Madhurya Leela via Janvam.
Yes.
It is like he has entered into Madhurya in the form of Janva. So, why, you know, when you say Janva Pad Chhaya Jaro Ash Bhakti Vinod, writes Janva Nitai, Janva Nitai are the perfect combination. Because by Nitai's mercy, you can enter into Madhurya. And by Janva's mercy, you can enter into Manjari Bhav. You see?
Prabhu, straight, right, left?
Straight. Take a from this one.
Fly over.
So you see the relevance that if you meditate on Janva Nitai, nothing is inaccessible to you. Everything becomes accessible. Because Nitai removes your anarthas and clears your heart.
Yes.
That is the job of Nityananda. Manjaris will not do it for you.
Yes. So that is Nityananda Naam function.
Yes.
In one sense, the mercy,
yes,
that he removes all, that is what is unwanted,
yes,
to achieve the, yeah, higher status.
Yes, yes. And then Janva, then we can relish the further. Depends on the rasa of the jiva, of course. If the jiva can go only up to that level where the rasa takes him. Beyond the rasa of the jiva cannot go beyond that.
Maharaj, that is natural, right? That's automatic.
Automatic.
It's a matter of revelation.
Yes.
It's not a matter of aspiration.
Yeah. The aspiration will only be there
if it's...
Yeah.
If it's there.
If it is there. Otherwise, the jiva will not aspire. Like the Gopakumar never aspired to be a gopi.
Yes.
He always aspired to be a gopa right from the beginning.
Yes.
In Brihad Bhagavatamrita.
Yes.
So so that is a connection, and that is why this other mantra, which is if on higher levels, if one wants to go, I mean, as a japa mantra only,
yes,
is this Klim Deva Janvi Vallabhai Swaha. It's a 12 syllable mantra mentioned in the Brahmanda Puran. It is Sarvatraiva Manohara. It's a very, very, very attractive mantra, very beautiful, very sublime. And it's not given publicly because it's a beach, Klim Beach,
yes,
is there,
yes,
Ananga,
yes,
Beach.
Yes, yes.
But
it should be chanted on the thread or it should be on the
beads? It can be chanted on the beads also, on the thread also.
Okay.
That's chanted on the, it can be chanted in any way,
okay,
but not audible, I mean
not
others.
Not audible.
Can be chanted softly, but not publicly. So, Klim Deva Janvi Vallabhai Swaha. Klim Deva Janvi Vallabhai Swaha. And Nitai's Beej Mantra is something which can be spoken also. I mean, not given publicly, but it can be spoken because Nityananda, as you know, is all merciful. And when you mention Janva's name in the mantra, Nitai jumps, like literally Nityananda Prabhu becomes very, very excited, very happy, very blissful. Just like when you say Ra, Krishna becomes full with concentration. When you say Dha, Krishna is Dhavyamanam, he starts running.
Yes.
So, similarly, Janva's name, when it is added, then Nityananda is becomes very, and because Janva is giving him the connection to Madhurya, so via Janva, Janva is his expansion only. So Janva's name is but Nityananda's naam is a very most merciful naam, and just by Nityananda, even I mean Janva is also there in Nityananda's name itself.
Yes.
Everything is there also.
Yes.
So.
Okay.
So is that okay? Over?
Yes, 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 yes.